The French island of Martinique is a travel therapy Caribbean hidden gem because this island not only has beautiful beaches, but majestic mountains with an active volcano, a lush rainforest, a botanical garden with treetop bridges, a protected wetlands and bird sanctuary, 10 rum distilleries with award-winning rum, a pottery village featuring local artists, and an outdoor slave museum, along with some of the best culinary in the entire Caribbean, with restaurants dishing up innovative cuisine and creative cocktails. Also unique in Martinique, you're not going to find any high-rise American hotels. Here, the specialty is authentic boutique hotels, with one of my favorites being La Suite Villa, a funky, fun, art-infused property with 6 suites in the main house and 9 private villas. And just check out the views you get. The restaurant here is one of the best on the island, and there's also a pool. Plus, you're just a 10-minute walk to this pretty beach. If you want a big, all-inclusive property, the Club Med Buccaneers Creek has 293 rooms and a beautiful beach that stretches on and on. This is also where you can find these cool new Tina's shoes by local designer Wilhelm Germany. These make a great one-of-a-kind souvenir. For unique things to do, I love the cooking classes with top chef Jean-Charles Bridas at his charming hilltop restaurant. Here they serve up award-winning signature dishes, like this incredible foie gras layered with fresh local papaya. A Jeep eco-tour is also a must-do. It's one of the best ways to see the variety of landscape Martinique has to offer, from sugarcane to banana fields. And don't leave Martinique without a trip to the rainforest. There are miles of easy trails you can walk or hike for the ultimate back-to-nature travel therapy experience. Reporting from Martinique, I'm Karen Schaler. Until next time, safe travels. For more travel therapy, the journey continues at traveltherapytrips.com.